What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's Broco. Back at it again playing Spider-Man. Made a lot of good progress. One stopping Martin Lee.
I have never lied to you.
Oh, here we go, change him.
And I'm not gonna start now. It's looking bad. We're running short on time. The elderly especially are in rough shape. The NDC, despite working around the clock, as yet has no results. But do not forget this. Workers, we take care of each other. We do what's right to the very end. And if we are facing the end, I can tell you this from the bottom of my heart. There's no one I'd rather have at my side. Whatever comes next, we will face it bravely. Together, as New Yorkers. My friends, the privilege has been mine.
Okay, yeah. So welcome to my channel. I want to thank you all for you know, all the support. If you like, if you enjoy this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and the bell for notification. It's really appreciative. And yeah, I hope you all are having a great 4th of July. You all be safe. All right, with that said, let's get right into it. Okay, let's see. Stop this. And we'll go. Otto. Okay, Dr. Octavius. Let's get this. This foolishness.
Once they figure out there's no way they're getting off the island, who knows what they'll do? Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers. Look out!
Shoot at me?
The city's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
All right, let's go. Stop Dr. Octavius.
Proceed to 1013. Officers are taking sniper fire. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Gotta help the city go restore. Gotta help this for the city. On the ship. Oh, sniper, okay.
An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
I see him!
Maybe See what we got in the back of the lab. Oh, it changed. Okay.
We did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Shit, yes. Okay. Fuck yeah. Nice. Awesome! Alright, shit. Alright, time to go fuck shit up. Throw some handle out of.
And once again, we have live footage of Mayor Osborne being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen!
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Oh! Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. I'll have it your way.
All right, here we go.
We don't have much time. Please.
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crimes.
Done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Ah!
We're making good progress.
Gotta move.
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborne paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city! Give me the anti-serum, and I promise Osborne will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborne! Nothing but lies!
The man who wanted to help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone! Enough of this!
Shit. Oh my, he knows.
You knew? I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew?
Well, I won't let you win. This means too much to me.
Go along.
Not more than it means to me!
Ha!
His hands. I'll put him up. Let's go.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just hurt. If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
God, you know this. You knew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did.
You knew for a while.
And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
R.I.P. me. Thank you.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Man, so awesome. Had an amazing time playing this game, making these walkthroughs for y'all. Hope you all enjoyed them. Happy to share the games I love to play and enjoy with you all. All right, I want to thank you all for...
Well, I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
Oh, shit.
Pretty weird, right? Not that weird.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.